We need more like a dozen breakthrough innovations because of all these sources of emissions. It's not just electric cars. It's not just green aviation fuel. It's not just artificial meat. You have in manufacturing and agriculture, transport, buildings. There's a lot to do here. But the damage and the destruction, permanent destruction of the natural ecosystems is far, far worse than even the peak of the pandemic. And so it should be a cause that humanity can come together on. It'll be hard, but if we achieve it, it'll be the best thing we've ever done.